First off, police are investigating a crash where a pickup truck left the road and hit two houses in central Sioux Falls overnight.
It happened just after midnight on South Jessica Avenue near Cherry Rock Park. Police tell KLN News that the driver ran off the curb and crashed into one house before hitting a second where it stopped.
Police say there is significant damage to the homes, but no one was seriously hurt. Police say speed and alcohol are believed to be factors.